I live in Pakistan. I'm Ahsan Tahir. I'm 13 years old. Will be 14 in July. I basically started from Google, searching how to hack different things. Then came up with Bugcrowd, HackerOne, different activities, blogs. I started about 1 year ago when my own website was hacked. I tried making PHP and HTML basic poor website with a lot of bugs, cross accepting and SQL injections. So I got hacked. My own website was hacked by some black hat hacker. They're like bugs found everywhere. So I tried to fix my own website and then found that I can find bugs in different websites and get paid or get a position from them. So I started hacking. I would like to choose programs that mostly have a large surface area, like managers, admins, different people. So different positions of people. So we just sign up, we get a new team, just less like you take. So they are good for privilege installations. Mostly changing things through API, payment systems, and changing the date of something to something back, like invoice systems and privilege installations. Excel is also good, SQL injection is awesome, good for money. Advise them that they should first focus on white hat hacking instead of just hacking Facebook accounts. So, and also they should ask questions. Like if they do not know anything, they should ask questions, not hesitate that. Just say, I am a hacker, I not have anything. I do not have to ask any questions. They have to ask questions. Then they learn how to hack this, how to hack this. I'm stuck, can you please tell me that? So they have to get advices and answer questions from different hackers which are more experienced than them. I spend around 6 to 7 hours, maybe sometimes 8 hours too, a day hacking in front of a laptop. So I manage through, like, first go to school time, there's a scheduled time in my mind, not written. So this time school, this time homework, this time work, this time hacking, and this time free work, rest, playing football, guitar.